Well, it's a great opportunity for us. I'd like to be playing it on February 8th or 9th, not November, because they're going to expose a lot of things. They've been together for a couple years. Bob does a phenomenal job. Yeah. One of the best coach teams in the country. They shoot it like us last year. Unbelievable good three-point shooting team. Scored over 100 in their first exhibition game. They'll challenge us in so many ways. They'll be really well prepared. And we got to stop throwing the ball to the other team. You know, we threw it away a few times. So, but our guys are excited about playing, and probably more than anything, just excited about being at the Naval Academy. I mean, we are here where young men and women come to learn how to be officers, to protect us and to give us the freedoms that we enjoy. And so everybody's been thanking us for coming, and all I've been doing is thanking them for giving Auburn the opportunity to come to Naval Academy and be in the Veterans Classic. This is Veterans Day weekend. We're going to celebrate our veterans all weekend. It means a lot to us. It means a lot to folks at Auburn.
What's the game? You always schedule difficult opponents in the non-con. What's a game like this going to do for you guys down the road, especially with this team?
Well, this team's going to be an NCAA tournament team. This team is going to be—they're going to win the league in the A-10 or finish second. It's the same thing with Georgia Southern. Same thing with going to South Alabama on Tuesday night. And by the way, there are still tickets available for that game in Mobile. We got a lot of Auburn people down in Lower Alabama that haven't bought their tickets yet. And they're picked in the top two of the Sun Belt Conference. So these games will test you, but they'll mean something in March if you're able to get them.
And last thing, just the day, kind of touring around today, what was that experience like for you and for the players?
The thing that I was most pleased with is we were outside for a long period of time. It's a little cooler up here. I didn't see one complaint. I didn't see one guy ask, why are we touring? Why are we on ships? Why are we playing with guns? You know, why are we look in simulators? You know, why are we seeing these presentations? Because we're here to learn something about our country, about patriotism, about love of country, about service, about leadership. These guys are going to leave here with an understanding, a better understanding and appreciation for our armed services. It's going to make them better leaders of their own families.